Robin, Vine, Delman, and Heron. Hello, welcome. Hi. Oh, we're so happy to see you guys here tonight. It's sort of a bittersweet night for us because we've had such a great time here on this Nature's Light tour in Germany, but tonight is the last night of the tour, so we're a little sad. But we know, as we always do, we save the best for last, so we're sharing the best with you guys here tonight. I don't know if you know, but this is actually the 22nd year of Blackmore's Night being in existence. It's a long time for this band to be together, so it's sort of an anniversary. Yeah, we can applaud that. It's very exciting for us because, you know, that means we've had fans come to our shows who started out 5 years old, and now they're 27 years old and they have children of their own. So they've come and taken this journey with us, and watching our fans grow up along with us, it just makes you feel very old, really. But besides that, it makes you feel very loved also. So thank you for taking this journey, whether you're an old fan or a new fan, or you've taken it with us, or you're just starting out tonight and this is your first show. We're so glad to have you here. So what we're going to do is take all of you along with us on a time travel trip throughout the ages. And we'll start by doing, this next song, which is called Darkness.
Once upon a dark autumn night, I was so very far from sleep. I longed to walk beneath the stars into the wood so dark and deep. Neither myth nor fairy tale could keep me from the path to the maze. But eyes upon me I could feel, hidden in the shadows, watching always. And something in the darkness pulled me deeper, something in the madness eased my mind. Was I awake or was I dreaming? Cut the strings that bind me to mankind. Thank you.
now, the plan is, as I said, we'll take you with us on a time travel trip. What we're going to do is play some songs from each one of the last Blackmore's Night albums over the past 22 years. So, I still can't believe this, but 20 years ago, we released an album called Under a Violet Moon. So that's what we're going to do now, is this song. So we would love it if you sing with us, Alice the Salmon, Under a Violet Moon, when we point to you, okay? Alles klar? Yeah. Okay. If you missed that, just catch the haze at the end. It's really easy to sing along to.
Are you ready? No? Okay. who's drinking again?
Very important for Richie to have a stool for this song.
It's a bit hot. That
stool too high. You need another stool? There's another stool to choose from. Except for when you're working on your mind. He has to get just the right stool because he's sensitive. So as you know, I'm sure you've heard the rumors that Richie was in one or two bands before this band. Yes? You know this. I know you do. So it's from the days, this song is from the days from before Richie was medieval, when he was just evil. And he still has his moments. You had a moment this morning like that, didn't you? Let's change the subject quickly, yes. Yes, this place is one of our absolute favorite places. Look around, isn't this amazing? So good, right? Applause for this place, it's incredible. We've actually been coming here for 20 years. We stayed in the tower, yes we did. It was so, you know, this is easier. It's not a ventriloquist show. You talk in here. Come on. What do you have to say?
I don't want to say anything.
Help!
So come on, tell the story. I'm sure they would love to hear your story about the tower.
I came here 20 years ago, before the castle was built. And we stayed in the tower, and that was so damn hot. Oh my God. But we won't go into it. You were just hot.
Oh.
You're always hot.
Oh, excellent. Trained well.
Said,
was that you? Did you?
I think it's time to go.
Look at the time. No. So, well, would you like to play the song then, since we've kind of built up to the song? Okay, so this song is from one of Richie's other bands. He wrote it together many, many years ago with David Coverdale. He often likes to hide behind me while he's playing this song, which... What does that mean? How can you get a migraine if you're in front of me? What? I'm not hiding you today, no. No, so today I'm going to sit down here so everybody can see you nice and clear. I don't need a stool, I'll go on with them. I can get down, I don't know if I can get back up. I can get down. Okay. Ha, nowhere to hide. Are you ready to play? Can you guys all say okay? So this song is called Soldier of Fortune. Of a drifter, waiting for the day when I take your hand and sing your songs, and maybe you would say, come lay with me, love me, and I would surely stay. Oh.
I guess we'll always be.
Windmills going round as we're singing right that there. Song. Isn't that just having a moment? See that? It's like all lyrically, like cosmically connected. It is. You haven't seen that from the stage.
What?
Unglaublich.
Yes.
Überraschend. I didn't know that. Carry on just because you want to drink a beer? Or. Yeah. No. Okay. Kick some leaves, man. Get all your frustrations out. So I think with the fabulous, where's my fabulous hands? Fabulous! Okay, what the fabulous band of minstrels is going to do for you guys now is play this instrumental. Richie wrote many years ago while we were visiting Schloss Wartburg over in Eisenach. What? Oh, Schloss Abenberg. We were here when you wrote this song. That's right, thanks. What are you doing? You might have to use your whip, I think, because he's taking his frustrations out on his leads, and we might need to get to that later. So, okay, so do you want to, should you want me to tell the story, or you just want to play? I feel like I'm doing a lot of talking. Yeah, I think... I think they've all heard it before.
Well, come and tell the story. Tell the story.
It was a mouse, not a dog.
Tell the story.
Nobody else knows what you're talking about, so I'm just going to clue them in. This is what happens when you come to the shows for 22 years. You get to hear this. And apparently you go home with a guitar as well, which is a nice little bonus. But so what happened was Richie and I were staying in Truth, Schloss Wartburg, over in Eisenach. And because it's where Bach used to be and where he would play his music, and Bach's house is right there in the town of Eisenach, Richie really wanted to walk from the castle down through the woods until he got to Bach's house, because he really wanted to feel the way Bach felt hundreds of years ago, sort of step into his shoes and have that whole experience. So I told him I would meet him down in Bach's house, and he decided to walk. So we started the walk from the castle, halfway down through the woods, and all of a sudden he had a feeling that he wasn't alone in the woods. He felt eyes upon him. So slowly Richie turned around and realized that there was a giant Rottweiler in the woods with him. So, needless to say, Richie ran the whole rest of the way down the road. Through the woods. He got to Bach's house, and wouldn't you know it, Bach wasn't even home. Such a bad joke. But that's why they come. Bad jokes, good music. It all balances out somehow. Yes. He was there? Bach was there? Oh, but he didn't look well at all. But he did get this great song out of it. So this is a fun clap-along song. It's called Durch den Wald zum Bachhaus. Thank you. over here. If we can get some light on the girls. Actually, it's daylight. We can actually see you guys tonight.
That's right.
So look at our pretty girls from Blackmore's Night.
Yay.
So we have over here Lady Lynn, who plays the flute, the shawm, and the recorder, and has this amazing voice for backing vocals. So would you mind hitting that note for us tonight?
The high one?
The really high one. Really, really impressed that she could hit that really high note until we discovered that Earl Grey of Chimay could apparently, with assistance, hit the same exact note. You thought Lady Lynn couldn't get any cooler. The real reason that we invited her to join Blackmore's Night is not because of all the instruments that she plays, or how she looks, or the top note, but it's because of what she does as a day job when she's not touring with our band, which I believe she's going to tell you auf Deutsch. So if we can make her loud so you guys can actually hear this.
Am I loud now? Ich arbeite in einem Atomkraftwerk.
So cool. Which is why she glows. Stay away from her, though. It's toxic. We do. So that's the story of Lady Lynn, which is a wonderful story. Now, next to her, we have our fiery-haired fiddler over here, the gypsy spirit. We actually have to think, this is this woman's very first tour with us. She stepped in as an emergency to help out our dear, dear friend, the Scarlet Fiddler, who I'm sure at this point won't mind me telling you guys. The Scarlet Fiddler is going to have a kinder. So she's pregnant with a baby, so she's home. She'll be back with us again, maybe next year, hopefully. But this wonderful woman stepped in, and it's Dave's. But this wonderful fiddler stepped in, and she's actually the Scarlet Fiddler's best friend. And this is Carrie the Peasant, who's an amazing, amazing violinist. Let's hear from her. Now next to me over here on double neck guitar, rhythm guitar, bass playing, with his bullwhip and usually on one foot, master of his own balance, we call him. This is Earl Grey of Chimay. Behind me, the only other blonde in the band, so we've got that thing going on. On drums and percussion, we have the troubadour of Aberdeen. And of course, everyone's favorite minstrel, the man in black, on mandolas, mandolins, hurdy-gurdies, and all kinds of guitars, usually hiding behind me. Yes. The fun spoiler, he says. Richie Blackmore, everyone.
Yes, he's really let himself go. And now, the beautiful, the talented, she sings, she dances, she plays the shawm, she looks great in purple.
Crashed and burned. See, I never know when Bard David is going to announce me what he's going to say. I just know it's going to sound like a WWE fight.
And in the gold corner, weighing in.
Oh, not weighing. weighing in. You never say weighing in to a woman. What are you, crazy? This is why Bar David's wife tells us he can come with us on the road. Because when you talk about a woman's weight, she says, get out of the house and go do something else across the world with your friends. So we get him for about a month of a year. Yes?
They do not say WWE.
World Wrestling.
Florian Silverizen.
I know, we were talking about this. What? Okay, this is a truce. This is true now. Richie and I, last year we didn't come to Germany. It was the very first year in 22 years with this band that we didn't come to Germany. We were sad about it, but we said, you know, it's okay because we'll come next year. So we come this year, and all of a sudden, Florian Silverizen has brown hair. What happened? Right? He's divorced or separated from Helena Fischer. And Hansi Hinserseer, nobody talks about it anymore. I don't know what happens. Like, the world went crazy. We can never do that again. We have to come every year so we can keep up. I mean, really. Yeah. The other crazy thing is, every petrol stop we go to, there's no Zwiebelringe anymore. Where's all the Zwiebelringe? There's no Zwiebel. I can't get any anymore. What? I don't have a problem. I just remember going into stores and they would have cardboard cutouts. Hansi Hinserseer. He was everywhere we went for a while, and now, nothing. It's a little crazy. I never know where he's going to be now. He never came in from the sky. What are you talking about? So, what did you guys think of our opening band? Fairy Tale, aren't they amazing? Yes. They did such a great job. Well, thank you guys so much. Really amazing. So inspirational every night for us to be able to hear them. Really great. So we're so lucky because we get to hear these incredible bands like Fairy Tale and the music that they bring to the stages before we come on. So we can listen to it and yes, sometimes steal it, Richie says. I say borrow. But, you know, steal is okay. But this is actually where we got this next song from. We heard it originally from a band called Deskaya Schwarze Hafen, who was one of his favorite bands back in the day, the minstrel band. And they introduced us to this song, which is actually a Spanish song written by King Alphonse X in the 12th century. Now, if you haven't heard the song before, or these instruments, what we try to do is take songs from another era, put it through that Blackmoreizing machine, where it comes out a completely different song. But we still try to retain the spirits of the original song from hundreds of years ago by playing these instruments that are very old. So if you haven't heard shams before by themselves, this is what they sound like. Ah, it's romantic, yeah. But right now, hundreds of ducks are starting to circle. I can see them in call. They're answering the call of the mighty duck Sean. So we're going to be playing this on this next song, and Bar David will sing his very low vocal for us, his opera vocal. This one is called World of Stone. Between me and you. Translates to out there in the van. So you guys ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
The moon came up where you'd seen them. Yeah.
That's very good luck.
It's good luck, right? So now we've hit the point in the set list where Richie can decide to do absolutely anything. And none of us usually have any idea what he's going to do, do we? So, until he gives us that first chord or some sort of clue, we're still waiting. Ah, yes. Okay. Like to send this one out to those who are brave and crazy enough to leave the house dressed like this. Thank you guys, because you allow us to have our own Renaissance fair wherever we go, and we really appreciate it.
Oh, Thank you.
she saw him
carried away by a moonlight shadow.
Passed on worried and mourning,
carried away by a moonlight shadow.
All she saw was the silhouette of a gun far away on the other side. He was shot 6 times by a man on the run, and she couldn't find how to push through. God, you guys are amazing. That was amazing.
So, Mother,
for the love of Barbara and along, you guys have some room out there for. I met a new friend today while we were going into our dressing room, and her name is Stella. Stella, are you out there? She told me, well, she's 8 years old. Hi, Stella. And she told me that her favorite song is Home Again. So this one's for you, Stella. Okay, sweetie? I want to hear you sing loud and proud, all right? Oh, it's good to be back. Home Again.
Yeah.
Cause all those things I treasure, the ones I loved the best, they were the things that I left behind. So, speaking of behinds, I believe Dave is, you know, what usually winds up happening as we go throughout all these amazing places around the world, these incredible castles and these amazing towns, is the girls will go out and we'll go sightseeing and souvenir shopping, wearing our halos and our angel wings and never, ever, ever getting into trouble. Oh my God, what are you doing? She's drinking straight out of the bottle, this one. And that's her third bottle. So, oh, thank you, sweetheart. The order was in. But the boys, well, they're a completely other story. I believe Bart David is going to let you know what the guys of the band and crew, I'm sure, have been doing ever since they got here to Abenberg last night. What is it, Dave?
We've been drinking. Drink. To rise and outrise, stars are still shining on me. Drink, drink, drink to lips that are red and sweet as the fruit on the tree. Here's to hopes that those bright eyes will shine. The longing we love it will soon into mine.
quicker still, more perfect body hour. Deep within the flower is a tiny chair, gold a fringe with gold, the fairy queen sits there. It is in her breath that the wind does blow. It is in her heart as pure as winter snow. It is in her tears those crystal raindrops fall, and within her years that she is in us all. Oh, dark eyes, help me see just one look. She is gone. Look on me, we are one. Fading with the setting sun, fading with the setting sun, fading with the setting sun. Heading straight for a fall. As I remember your eyes, the bluer than robin's wings, my poetry was lousy, you said. Where are you calling from? The booth in the Midway. We both know what memories can bring. They bring diamonds and pearls. Yeah. in Zion, I cast on way, Berlin, Berlin, les aveler, feus on Ion, donde ven tu, a crucagan, logas tamogin la piniero, medur gingwelu, dinecho,
Cheers.
We've just been told we have exactly 2 minutes left on before the curfew. I know. Last night and everything, so we're gonna try to do one last one. Because if it was up to you, we would play all night for you guys. You know that. Okay, we'll do a short one. Okay. When I was small and Christmas trees were tall, we used to laugh while others used to play. Don't ask me why, but time has passed us by. Someone else moved in from far away. Now we are tall and Christmas trees are small, and you don't ask the time of day. But you and I, our love will never die. But guests will cry come first of May. The apple tree that grew for you and me, I'll watch the apples falling one by one. And as I recall the moment of all, the day I kissed your cheek and you were gone. Now we are tall and Christmas trees are small, and you don't ask the time of day. But you and I, our love will never die. But guests will cry come first of May. Do 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 do. Don't ask me why, but time has passed us by. Someone else moved in from far away. Thank you so much, Abenberg. Good night. We love you.